going to Young on about the 15-yard line. Lifts it up, reverses the field, and he's up to about the 27-yard line, it appears from here. So it'll be Mount Markham first and 10. And what appears to be their own 27-yard line. Young, the wrong ball carrier. Up across the 30 to about the 34.
Go. Straight up.
Second. And a short four. Time for Ilion. I think it's second and about eight. Alexander, Luke, and Calhoun on the tackle that time for Ilion. So it's a Mount Markham first and 10. Young the ball carrier, and he's up there first and number 49. Jerry Angelico, 49, and 15, Chris Alexander on the tackle for Ilion. Second and about eight. And it's a dozer. And he's up to about the 30-yard line. Number 15, Chris Alexander again on the tackle. Third and about a long one. All right on the 30-yard line. Mount Markham timeout. Anybody selling raffle tickets down there? Okay. Ready to go again. One. Ball on the 30.
It is a first down. He's on the line. It is a first down.
And they'll have a measurement.
No, it isn't either. No, it isn't either. I was looking at the wrong marks. I'm
going to have a measurement on this. It's close.
Well, see, so why don't you stick to umpire and never mind.
How you got it?
Good, Jack. Want to meet for a second?
It's a hard day to go to work and I don't know how long.
It's payday.
Good. The short is Ilion.
Oh,
Brown right again. Right to the right side.
62 for Markham.
63 Grid Stan Griffin. And I'll get that back. Number 63, Steve Hoffman. Certainly hope it's nothing serious. Mispronounce the name, we apologize for that.
Thank you.
Keeper, number 13, Luke, and he's downed out there by number 12, Eric Zulke. And that ended the first period. They'll have to measure maybe for first down. They're looking it over.
And last one down,
takes it from his own 33 to the end zone. Okay, fine, the backfield now. A pass, knocked down, incomplete. Looked like it was intended for Seaver. So, at the 6:36 mark, Mt Markham 13, Ilion zip. Number 64, Mowers and Wheelock. Okay, Ilion, first and 10. Ball on their own 39-yard line. Britain there on the 40. Call it the 40. Receiver Tony Merrill. Number 37, Brown Ray. Mendoza and Seaver on the stop that time. And it's an Ilion first down, the ball on the 50 yard line. Ilion first and 10.
Yeah.
that time Mark hucks the ball. So, Ilion takes over. First and 10 from their own 44-yard line. I think they've got some hot coffee, soda, some hot dogs, candy.
Ilion, first and 10.
21-yard line. Okay, brings it up to the 47-yard line. Second and a long three. Down. Ball is on the Mt Markham 47 yards. Man through by Calhoun. Paul in on the stop that time. Along with Mendoza and Sterling. And along six. First man through, number 33, Calhoun. Number 60 again on the tackle, Bill Powell, along with Dan Griffith. Third and one. Markham, Castrum, Powell, Young, Dahlke. First down, Ilion. Ball on the 34-yard. Injury timeout. Second and 10, 88, Steve Smith. Calhoun straight up the middle for a good game. Dan Griffith, number 63. And Ross Doyle, 55, in on the stop that time. A 7-yard line of Markham. Pitch out to Angelico. And he's hit over there by Joe Young. Looked like number 85, Huxtable. So it's Ilion, first and 10. Ball on about the 20-yard line. Calhoun, the ball carrier. Not much room there. Mendoza, Wheelock, Powell in on a tackle that time. Gain of about a yard, make it second and 9. Quarterback keeps it. Wheelock and Zalke on the tackle that time. along with number 63, Dan Griffith. Third at about 2. Like Angelico. Ball carrier. And it's Ilion first and goal. Ball on, it looks about the 8-yard line, maybe. Angelico and the extra effort. He got away from Mendoza and Young. Powell finally brought him down. Ball appears to be just short of the 10-yard line. And incomplete. Intended for number 20, Scott Alexander. Touchdown number 14, Mike Granger. So Ilion ties it up with a pass to Granger. Alexander to hold, Luke to kick. The lead 14-13 with a good kick by Luke. 14-13. Moser takes it on about the 22-yard line. Straight up through. Don't want to go down. He's up to about the 37-yard line. A host of Ilion there to stop him. So it'll be Mt Markham, first and 10 from the 37-yard line, their own 37. Corky Young, number 33, the ball carrier, gets up to about the 39-yard line. Ritten was the first one in there on the hit. And they got the quarterback back by the 31-yard line. Looks like number 89, Pete Pannon, 58. There's a flag on the field. Illegal motion against Mount Markham. Out there by Gage. First down, Mount Markham. First and 10, ball on the 47 of Markham. Corky in motion, Mendoza straight up. He's across the 50-yard line. Let's go, Mike! You gotta run. Bradley's up by number 89, Dee Bennett. Third and six. Alexander, number 15, back to Steve, and Angelico, number 49. And it's by number 16, Mark Steeler.
Yeah.
Young takes it in from the three. It's at 19-14 with just under 12 minutes to play. Okay, Markham will try for the two-point conversion. Incomplete. So the score remains 19-14. Markham will kick to Ilion. And it's picked up on about the 30-yard line. And it looks like he was tripped up by number 88, Mike Barkley. Ball ends up on the 40-yard line of Ilion. First and 10, Ilion. Calhoun, first man through. Mendoza, number 35, and on a tackle along with Powell. So it's second and about six. About the 45, maybe the 46-yard line. Sterling, Zolke, and Ross Doyle in on the stop. They got to go to the 50-yard line. And Calhoun, the ball carrier, come up short. Make it fourth and about two. It up. Yakum over there with a Mt Markham football. First and 10 on their own 44-yard line. Misdirected passing! And he stopped up there on the 42-yard line. Number 16, Tom Luke. Reaching toward the 40-yard line, a little short. Looks like number 73, Hubble, on the tackle that time. And Markham calls timeout. Calls just short of the Ilion 40-yard line. Offside, Ilion. Second and about three, six. Mendoza over the top. Markham, first down. Ball on about the 32-yard line of Ilion. Young, straight up. second down. Second and about five. Sterling, little knee problem. Second and five. Young's again. And not much room there. Most of Ilion met him right there. Third and long four. Ball on the 26-yard line of Ilion. And the keeper by the quarterback. We have a flag on the field. His free indication is a clip. Clip against Mt Markham. For Mount Markham. The ball is on the 43-yard line of Ilion. Mendoza's still on his feet, and he's up to about the 40-yard line. Fourth down for Markham. About 19. Forky back kick. Angelico and Alexander. And Alexander takes the number 16, and he's in by we have a flag on the field. We have a flag on the field. Barkley and Griffith over there on the tackle. Two flags on the field. Face mask. Clip Ilion. Alexander. Stopped out there by number 52, Gene Wheelock. And 16, Mark Seaver. So it's an Ilion. First down, first and 10, ball on our 49-yard line.
I think it's awesome. some play out here from both sides of the field, man.
Thank you. See you next year. You guys will come down, won't you?
Imagine so. We played up here 2 years.
We played over at Richfield 2 years in a row, though.